Okay, so the next topic is fraction, percentages, decimals and ratios. So we go to exercise 5 on page 257. I'm going to show you examples and you have to do the exercise 5 on the same. So first one, to change a fraction to a decimal. So 7 over 8, which is a fraction, how do we change to a decimal? All that you do is you just do a 7 divided by 8. And then you get the answer in decimal point. Then the next one is a decimal. You have to change a decimal to a fraction. To change decimal to a fraction, you divide. You divide by what? You see here, after the decimal point, there are two places, which means divide by 100. If there are three places, you will do divide by 1000. If there is just one place, then it is by 10. So in this case, this becomes 35 divided by 100. Simplify it. So 7 over 20. Then, to change a fraction to a percentage. To change a fraction to a percentage, you multiply by 100. So you get 37.5. Remember, when you change to a percentage, you have to add percentage. Then, if you want to change a percentage to a fraction, then you divide by 100. Here 60%, which means 60 over 100. Let's simplify it further. So you get 3 over 5. Then, if you have a question like this, so they ask you to calculate or work out 1 over 6 plus 0.72. Here you see this is a fraction and this is a decimal. So if you want to find out the answer, we have to convert one of them. So let's say the fraction I'm going to convert into decimal point. So I'm going to do 1 divided by 6. So I get 0.1666 plus 0.72 and this is the answer. So just to recap, if you want to change a fraction to decimal, you divide. And for a decimal into a fraction, you divide by the number of, by 100. But remember, the number of decimal places, you add so many zeros. Now to change a fraction to a percentage, you times 100. And to change a percentage to a fraction, you divide by 100 and simplify it. That's it.